The internet went out, so time to entertain yourself or myself with other means. Watch out. Well, I missed. Oh yeah, and earlier I threw the fox thing right there, that one. I threw it into the fan and it almost got tangled the fan up. An old typewriter that they don't even freaking use. Electric one. Hey, it's not off balance anymore. Oh, never mind. Please don't die. Yeah, I don't throw something too hard in the fan. That was the last bulb in it, and we don't have any more like it. So, whoop-de-doo. One minute, it might still be fine. Hang on, this lamp right here is bright. The wonder lamp. I mean, it's bright, but as soon as you plug it in, it turns itself on because goddamn switch is broken. But don't. It's in here.
What?
The tape?
No, we don't need the tape. I need to take it off the ceiling.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I think it might be a busted filament. Oh, you never know until you try it. Oh, yep, it was just loose. I wonder if school's canceled today, tomorrow.
No.
Okay, let's continue.
Tape does work.
Yeah.
Yeah, we repainted the living room.
Oh my goodness.
So, say bye-bye to the poor living room. And it says the living room is repainted, so is the hallway. Eventually, we'll repaint the kitchen. Thank you. This was hand painted by someone that's related to me somewhere in the tree. So I have to keep it on the stand because we're the, what's it called? Oh yeah, hallway was just repainted. That's where it was hanging up. Sorry. Here we go, now it's high. Higher than a bong in a nasty old bog. You think I should make the light go out again? No, wait, I have the perfect idea. Hang on, so you can see what I'm doing. I've fallen and I can't get up. A nice view from up here. Three, two, one.
That's what I meant, along the corner.
Yeah. That was anticlimactic. At the moment.
Just don't forget to move that door, that thing for me so I can open the door.
Okay.
Probably because it's not supposed to sit there for 2 weeks.
Well, I just have one question.
What?
How in How does Riley know how to tie a noose?
I have no idea. It looks a lot better.
Oh yeah.
Than that peach.
She don't. The cat don't even care about the shoestring. She's more interested in the cookie cutter.
Hey Lucas, I know what you can do.
What?
Take the clock down. Go get a battery in my room. That clock. There's a battery in that stand where the.
I know what you.
Fan's on.
Okay. I'll be right back, and you know why.
Yeah, I took this shoestring and tried to play with Spouse with it. He was more interested in the cookie cutter on the floor. Guys didn't know you were.